So there I was in Tijuana, and this guy insisted that I have authentic Mexican food. So he poured me a shot of tequila.
True.
Then I get called in to do heart surgery on this guy.
How'd that surgery turn out for you, doctor?
Well, some complications arose.
Well, considering that he's in the morgue, I can see that.
But everything's gonna be all right.
I mean, there's always next time.
Exactly.
Okay, guys. Oh, don't forget, there are no cell phones allowed in the morgue. I'm not kidding. It's very confidential, so no phones out allowed. Okay, so we can move on to this guy. You know what? I've never really seen this guy before. Oh, okay. I see there's a bit of a skin-eating bacteria. I see some brain swelling. And you know what? I'm not quite sure about this guy. I think we might have to do some further investigation, but we can just move on to the next.
Now, here we have a 62-year-old male. He died of cardiac arrest. Funny story about his death, actually. He was shooting, he was hunting, and he shot his gun intending to kill a deer, and he got so excited that he went to cardiac arrest and died. Funny thing is, he didn't even get the deer.
Now,
do you want to hold this?
Here, we actually have what used to be a friend of mine, and we were, he was completely drunk. And he started to complain of some intestinal problems. So, being the good doctor that I am, I took him into the hospital. As it turned out, a squirrel had crawled up his rectum.
Sweet.
I believe true. The medical term for that
real.
Hot girl. Hot girl.
Hot girl.
All right, guys. Now, if we could please move to the NICU. All
right, everyone, come along.
Dangerous. Yeah. Oh, God.
Kush.
Give us Kush.
Yes, Kush.
Yes, Kush.